Moving on, almost just finished the game against Germany. Big victory for you and the team. How do you see the game today?
We started off a little bit slow. Hats off to Germany. They came out hard. They were pressuring us hard and forcing turnovers. So it was a little slow start for us, but then we picked it up and we got the game in our side, and that's where we scored three big goals. And Elvis came up with a bit, big saves as usual, and we ended up winning the game.
Yeah, and you're looking very strong this year. The Latvian team performance so far in the tournament?
Yeah, we believe in ourselves. We're a great group of guys. You know, we trust each other and we go out and battle for each other. And I think that's the key to our victories so far.
And Monday you got a game against the Canadians. How are you looking forward to that game?
I mean, I haven't got time to think about them yet. Obviously, we played them in the exhibition game, and we know they're really, really fast and really skilled. But we're up for the challenge, and the coaches are going to prepare a game plan and show us video what to do against them, and we'll be ready.
And then there's Denmark. It's a little final for the further quarterfinals. How do you see that game?
I mean, yeah. Like I said, we don't really look two, three games ahead. We knew we had a job today to get 3 points, to have a chance to play for the quarterfinal spot. So we'll play Canada, and then we'll look after for Denmark.
But Canada got focused now, but is it the Danish game that you had the most focus on?
Yeah, but I mean, like I said, we're not going to go out there against Canada and, you know, lose on purpose. That's not what we are. That's not what we do. And we don't believe in that. We're going to go out and battle, and then we might get 1, 2 points, 3. Who knows? Like, you know, if we get a good start to the game and anything can happen, it's a short tournament and it's one game. So, like I said, we know that the big game's going to be against Denmark, but we're not going to throw away the game against Canada.
And how do you see the Danish team? Where are they strong and where they're a little bit weak?
I haven't seen a lot of them, to be honest. I mean, I know their power play is good. They have a bunch of NHL players, so they're really skilled and fast. So we got to be really disciplined. Like last game against Norway, they scored 3 goals and all 3 on the power play. And we saw some clips of it. They moved the puck really well. So it's gonna be a tough game.
Your fans you got with you, they are incredible. They are supporting you guys very, very, very strong. And on the game on Tuesday against Denmark, there will be 11,000 spectators. And how are you looking forward to that one?
Yeah, our fans have been amazing. I just want to thank them. They're unbelievable to play for, and I'm proud to call them my fans and our fans. And it's always fun to play in a packed arena. So looking forward for it.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it again. Thank you very much.
Thank you.